She absolutely loves coming to school. When there's a school holiday, she's upset at home. You know, she's why can't I go to school?
He loves it, yeah. Every day, he really looks forward to it. At weekends, he gets a bit upset.
Welcome to the season, Isaac.
Absolutely loves it. She's made lots of friends. She loves getting messy and exploring all the different activities which you have on offer.
I chose this nursery because I had a look round and throughout the whole provision that it has, from the baby unit right through to the older children, I liked the environment, the staff. Just felt very comfortable here, so that's why.
She has lots of fun. She's developing really, really well. She loves the outdoor environment, all the different activities outside, and the different levels which challenge her.
I really like the outdoor provision here. Once they got through into the big nursery, it's such a great environment, and I know what my child is like, how he loves the outdoors and running around. None of the other nurses in the area competed with the outdoor space that you've got here. I just thought that they would love it, and he has done. And he's moved on to big school now, but he's absolutely thoroughly enjoyed it. Come home muddy every day, and he's just had a great experience.
She loves singing, you know, she's always singing nursery rhymes and Christmas rhymes at home as well, so she thoroughly, thoroughly enjoys coming to Susan Isaacs, and I've seen her develop.
Well, I'd say the most thing is his confidence and personality have come through a lot more. You know, he seems to be a bit more of a settled individual now. You know, he seems to have a little identity.
Ruby loves coming here. She's here, loves it. She wakes up every morning and asks, can I go to nursery today? She loves everything about it. She loves the fact that she can just go and do some cutting, gluing, getting messy whenever she likes. She loves it.
She loves singing, you know, she's always singing nursery rhymes and Christmas rhymes at home as well. So she thoroughly, thoroughly enjoys coming to Susan Isaac.
Welcome to Susan Isaac.